to. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a round of applause for both of these outstanding teams?